Hi everyone, I have been trying to go live for last 1 hour. I tried 2 times from my desktop, 1 time from my phone, and I couldn't go live. So this is my 4th attempt today. I also tried to went live yesterday, but I didn't know why Facebook is not letting me go live with you people. But let's assume this went and this goes well. Talk about that can be really really good for the coming months during this lockdown and after this corona outbreak. But before that, let me tell you 2 things. One is that I'm getting so many DMs and so many emails from my email list that they are not sure if they can continue blogging or not. But this is a hard time, guys, and this is something that we have to be positive during this hard time, because this is not time to get panic. Everyone, you are not alone in this time. Everyone in the world is under this corona outbreak. Everyone is under lockdown and things are going really crazy. But let's keep our hope floating, and let's keep blogging, let's keep sharing our information so that at least one person gets benefited from our blogs. So that's why I had a meltdown 2 days before. Like, I was not sure what I will do with my blogs, with my online business and everything. But then I decided that this is not time to have these things. Let me be very clear. I want to help you people with your blogging and Facebook page marketing. And if you have any questions right now, do share in the comment section, and I will try to answer everyone. It's about blogging and about Facebook page marketing. So in today's Facebook Live, I'm going to talk about 15 blogging niches that can be very lucrative and that can help people to earn a good revenue in the coming days. The first one is homeschooling. We all know all the children are home. All the children are trying to learn something from online, and this is not easy for them also. This is not easy for the children or the students to be at home and do the schoolwork and everything related. Okay, please leave a comment who are live with me, because I seem to have couldn't see the names and things. Okay, let me continue. Homeschooling is going to be one hell of a blogging niche in the coming section. Why? Because all the children are home and they are trying to learn something. If you know a subject thoroughly, helpful for the children or the students, start a homeschooling blog right now. Free blog also, where you can share your knowledge about, it can be anything, it can be mathematics, it can be algebra, it can be science subject, it can be physics theories, it can be chemistry, it can be geography, it can be art and craft, and anything that can help a student to overcome this situation. And I have read somewhere just a few days back that she's a homeschooling blogger. She and now she helped with homeschooling resources to others. She is overwhelmed with all the traffic she is getting, so much so that she has to switch her hosting packages so that her blog can accommodate this traffic surge. She can accommodate all the people who are trying to download her freebies, and she said her email list is on, like, it's sitting on a volcano. It's having a volcanic surge of email subscribers and her blog readers. So if you know something, if you know how to help, if you're a teacher or you love to teach skills, this is the type people you start a homeschooling blog. The second one is cutting and knitting. And the third topic that I'm going to talk about is embroidery. Why? This is also shocking to me that the cutting and knitting blogging niche and the embroidery blogging niche are two of the lucrative niches in the blogging world. You won't imagine some of the knitting bloggers, they earn in 7 figures every month. There are embroidery bloggers who have online courses where they teach about how to do the embroidery, how to like convert a piece of simple cloth to a gorgeous one, and they are getting so many email subscribers, blog readers, and they are getting more and more revenue home, and they need something to try, something new skill, something new day. Just see where dress. They want to create something for the children, and they want to try something new skill. So if you know how to do the sewing, or you know knitting, or you know embroidery, you can start a YouTube channel, or you can start a Facebook page also, where you can go live and teach people how to do the knitting and everything. I'm very much interested. If you start something like knitting, do leave your comment, do leave your blog link in the comment section. Okay, the next category here is home decor. I know one blog, Debbie Gardner, and she is into interior decoration. She writes about how to do the flooring of the house in 5 figures just from Amazon affiliate marketing. Home decor is a niche where you can recommend things, where you can help people to just show how to decorate their homes, how to with minimum things and everything. So if you know how to decorate your house, if you're interested in the subject, this is the time you can start a home decor blog and start a side hustle for an online income also. The next topic is books. Why books? It can be your book, it can be, you can talk about other books also, but books will never go out of fashion at any given point of time. If you're a writer, if you're an author, and you have a book, if you have several books, this is the time you start a writer's blog or an author blog, and you talk about your own books. And you can also have so many books out there in your niche. You can talk about those books also and help people to choose the right books for this time. And books are also great for sponsored posts, and book blogs are good for sponsored posts, and they are also good for affiliate marketing. So the topic next I'm going to talk about very much similar. One is DIY craft and one is kids activities. Why? Because all the children are home, all the parents are home, and every day there is a battle scene in every home where there are kids involved. Okay. We want I'm a stay-at-home mom, and I work from home also, and I know how to keep my children busy while I work. Just right now my doors are locked, I'm going live here, but my child is busy drawing something. This is something that I have put in a routine, that whenever he can draw something, he can build something, or he can just go and watch TV for few minutes or half an hour, so that I can type something or I can edit something. So I have put a routine, but all the people out there who have recently started working from home, this can be a challenge. So if you know how to manage home and children and work from home together, this is the time you can start a YouTube channel, or you can go just start a blog, a free blog or a self-hosted blog about art and craft DIY, where you can involve the kids and the grown-ups also to create something. And you can also help busy moms to keep their kids creatively busy with art and craft. You can teach anything. You can teach how to paint, how to make some pottery, or how to decorate something, or like making candles. It can be anything, that can be anything which is kids friendly. Okay, want I'm coughing, but I don't have corona. Okay, so this is something I would, and the next topic is urban gardening. Urban gardening is something we all live in urban jungles. We don't have our courtyards or gardens to grow some greens or some little vegetables. So we only have some patches in our kitchen or our balcony. If you know how to grow greens and vegetables in a small space in a concrete jungle, this is the time you start a urban gardening blog. You can start a YouTube channel also. So how to take care of plants, how to plant them, and everything related to greens and vegetables. Like write about flowers in your balcony, and how to create a kitchen garden in your kitchen or in balcony. How to create a vertical garden in some pots and bottles. This can be an lucrative blogging niche also, where you can just recommend your affiliate products, and if someone buy the affiliate product, that it can be a good revenue earning blog also. So the next topic is self-care and productivity. These are two separate niches, but somehow similar. These are depressing time people. We are all confined in a small space with all our family members, all our work, all kids. And even if you want to go outside, you cannot go, right? So it can be a little hard for everyone, including you, including me. So if you know how to take care of yourself, you can share this information in a self-care blog with the world. So how you can talk about working out at home, you can talk about physical activities, you can write about mental health, you can write about how to do yoga or meditation or pranayama, anything that can help people to do some self-care. It can be also simple meals that can be cooked in within a few minutes, and it can help you to be physically fit during this time where we are on rush and we are in limited supplies. Okay, the next topic, productivity. Productivity is also a great blogging niche to blog about, and let me tell my secret. I'm crazy about productivity. I love to work more in a limited time, and I love to dedicate my time patches so that I can work while my child plays or while he naps or anything. So if you know how to increase productivity, if you know the skills of time management, this is the time you can start a time management or productivity blog, and you can apply to AdSense, you can apply to other ad network, and more and more subscribers and visitors, your revenue can be earned through the blog also. Then very popular at any given point of time, but now this is going to be a limited blogging niche. I'm talking about food. Food blogging is one of the most popular blogging niche all over the world, including India. But when we cannot go outside, we cannot go and eat on street food or restaurants, this is the time you talk about your own homemade meals. You can about homemade meals that can be instant meals, meals that can be cooked with minimal ingredients, with less oil, less spices, with like limited supplies and everything. This is the time you create a homemade meals blog. If you have an existing food blog, then also write about those things so that people who are in dire situation, they can get some tips from yourself and who can cook a good meal for their family. The next blogging niches are, one is finance. Why finance? Because this is going to be a tough time for everyone in this world. We do not know where the economy is heading. We do not know how we are going to survive after all this over, because every economy in the world is crashing down, right? So, and we are will be in limited money. And if someone out there is talking about finance, how I can manage my money, I'm going to definitely read that blog. If you're someone who loves to talk about money, how to manage money, this is the time you start your finance blog. One blogging niche I'm going to include in this list of 15 blogging niches that can be very helpful in this situation is language blogs. You need not to teach or talk about fancy languages. It can be any regional languages, India, or it can be anything that can help people to pass their time, because there are so many people who are utilizing this lockdown. They are utilizing this time to acquire, they are learning new things. So why cannot us, someone can learn language, and why can't it be you to be someone who can teach us languages? It can be any languages. You can talk about English, you can talk about Bengali, you can talk about Marathi, you can talk about Kannada. You can talk about French, Italian, Chinese, Korean. It can be anything. And language blogs are also, they will never go out of fashion at any given point of time. The next two blogging niches are really close. Living and another is home budget. They are similar. Is where you teach people how to live within a like limited supplies and limited budget. And home budget is where you teach people how to create a budget, how to maintain the budget. So if you're someone who is obsessed with frugal living and you just follow him home budget strictly, this is the time you start and earn some extra revenue from your frugal living and your home budget blogs. So this is for today. This is for I will try to go live whenever I can, because I tried third time before this live to go live from my page, and I don't know how Facebook is having glitches or not. But this is my fourth attempt where I'm successfully talking to you people, and I would love to have your feedback. Just let me know if you have any questions regarding blogging and Facebook page marketing. During this lockdown, I'm going to try to teach you how to grow your blog and how to grow your Facebook pages so that you can have a lucrative and profitable blogging business. This is Pushpanjali signing off. See you next in my live video.